Happened here. Yeah! I know we got some rowdy folks. Yeah! What does your shirt say? Oh, I love it. Thank you for it. Yeah, I think it's our 11th year. Yes, I think last year would have been number 11, but we're gonna erase the last year from all of our memories. We're just gonna. Even more. Thank you so much. I love you guys. It's a privilege spending every single summer right here at Wild Adventures. I love it. I love coming here. It's awesome. I recognize a ton of people here. For one thing, that is an old Skillet shirt. It's an Avalanche tour. Nice. I like it. Thank you very much. My dude right there. How can I always forget you guys? Because you're huge and tall. You guys have seen 500 Skillet shows. Yeah! Skillet girls over here, I love ya. From Florida. Oh man. Well, I think we should play some more music probably. What a weird year it has been. I'll tell you what, I'm not gonna talk about it much because we're here to have a good time, but I think it would be strange if I did not mention it. The fact that this has been a weird, difficult year for so many people. I know for a fact, without getting everybody down, I know for a fact that people here tonight who's here to celebrate and have a good time, we have a lot we need to celebrate because I know people have suffered during the last 18 months and people suffered in all sorts of different ways that obviously we can't even know. Some of you have probably lost someone to COVID. Maybe you're like some of my friends who lost someone not to COVID but during COVID and you could not go and say goodbye to your grandmother or your granddad or somebody in your family that you love. Funerals without attendees, weddings without attendees, pushing weddings back. Christmases, Easters, people losing jobs. This has been a really hard year. And we're gonna have a celebration tonight because we have made it through so far and I believe we are gonna make it through all the way. I don't know how long it's gonna be. We don't know what's gonna happen. But I want to say this one thing, and I promise you I'm not trying to be, this is not a political statement. I don't care if you're on the left or the right, if you're religious or you're non-religious, doesn't matter when I say what I'm about to say right here. COVID is real, it's been a hard time, I'm not dismissing anybody's pain, but I want to say this, we can't deny there are a lot of people in Washington, D.C., in big tech, and big media, and big pharma, and all over this country who make a lot of money by keeping us living in fear, day after day after day. That's not a dismissal of what has happened. I'm just saying this. I absolutely refuse to walk around my life being absolutely terrified of what's going to happen next week, tomorrow, tonight. I refuse to live in that kind of fear. We're gonna play this song now. It's a bit of a slower song, but it has a strong message, and it says this. In fact, God says it in the Bible. He says, I did not give you a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind. Those are three things we need in America right now. This song is called Lions.
Today we live, today we breathe, today we know that we are strong when we are weak. Today we trust, we overcome, take every chain that kept us slaves and throw them off. We're not waiting for permission. We'll be right back. to sell my